I started off at Franklin, and there it was like a really big environment, and I just had trouble focusing, and I was very distracted, and so my grades weren't looking so good, and I started failing, and at one point I was just like, I gotta make a change for the better in the long run, and so, like I said, I was referred, and I just transferred over to Seattle Urban Academy.